Hi everyone, this is Pierrick from P2design with a little announcement. Before that, if you didn't know, I'm running a special sale on my website with a 25% discount on all my products, exclusively on p2designacademy.com. Use the code BF2022 at checkout to get the discount. The sales will end on the 13th at midnight. Alright, so I'm making this video because there is still a big need of rigs that works with Blender. In this regard, the Agora community is already doing a lot, and I want to help too. A few weeks ago, Kaylen, one of our students, sent me a model of a dinosaur that she made and she rigged. Because at some point I answered a comment on a YouTube video where one of our students or viewers asked me to do a dinosaur animation, and I answered that I didn't have a rig. So now I guess I will have to do this animation as soon as possible. That's really awesome. So what I did is that I reworked the rig and polished the UI to a more professional level, and she allowed me to share it for free with the P2 Design Academy community. I also decided to share more rig I created. So the Crimson Running rig is almost done. I already polished the wool rig and I'm just working on the presentation video, and it will be soon available, like just in a couple of days, maybe tomorrow, I don't know. And I will add more rig to this collection, including the Trident character rig, the mech rig, the mannequin rig, and more. And the good news is that that will be free for you to enjoy. Now you can support me and the channel by paying a $15 fee, it's always appreciated for sure. Or you can choose to have them for free and feel guilty for the rest of your life. Now I'm just kidding. I'm not. You can use these rigs for any of your personal works, for school assignments, for your demo reel, your portfolio. Please just credit me and P2 Design Academy. And if you are using the dinosaur rig, please also credit Kaylen, that will be very kind of you. And don't hesitate to share what you do with those rigs on any social media and use the hashtag P2design or tag me. But you can't do any commercial or editorial work with those rigs. You can't redistribute the files or any part of them. That's all for this video. I will see you in the next one. In the meantime, just get those rigs and do animate in Blender. See you soon.